Guys, we have arrived. Guys, yo, we've been running around. I am so sad that I'm not gonna show you guys like the view and everything like that with good light. But then it's fine. We just came to the garage to fetch the keys. Apparently, udilata guy, because the place does not have like a reception. So yeah, we're gonna go to the accommodation, and then I'm gonna show y'all guys how it looks like and all of that. Guys, we just arrived. I am sweating. We were literally running around looking for this room. We couldn't find it, and like I said, this place doesn't have a reception. But let me show y'all guys around. So this is, oh, I'm sorry for that, guys. I'm not even holding my stick. This is the bedroom, the first bedroom. It's looking all cute, and it has like, it's an ensuite. It has like a bathroom, and then this is another bathroom. This is another bathroom, another bedroom. This one is so intimate. Oh my gosh, the lights are dimmed and all that. It's all cute. And this is the kitty's bedroom. Oh, for the nunus. For the little minikis. Starting with the kitchen. This is the kitchen. I love, love, love the kitchen. It's so spacious and everything. It has a washing machine, and I don't know if the other one is a dishwasher or what, but how convenient. And then this is the this is the dining space. And then this is the lounge. That is the couch. And wait for it. Wait for the view. This is the view. I am so crazy about the view. Look at this. Oh my gosh. Oh, the view is amazing. Side in an AMG, right aside. TT, two turn baby girl, you know me. Still with the dolls that I grew beside. All the niggas round me, hiding and they die. Gotta watch the time, cause it's flying right by. I'm outside in an AMG, right outside. TT, two turn baby girl, you know me.
In such a good mood. I mean, who wouldn't, guys? Who wouldn't? But on thing, I go li buwe mo, li fila yang ka di individual le sheta, li fila yang ha ke chocha. I literally just opened my eyes and I look this cute. I thought, what? Look at my skin, guys. My skin is skinning. Ke di rile di ombre, what? So, rebanyana bao. Eh, thing, I go li compliment mo. Now, guys, last night was so much fun and everything, but we didn't even stay that long because it felt like we also want a bonding session. While the kids were asleep, like when we got here, the kids were tired, and then they just slept. So that's why we even joined the pyjama party and everything like that. But
one thing for sure, I will glow for days, because what is this beauty? No makeup, I'm not going to think the genetic ombre macro blazing, but what look at my eyelashes, the length, please child. Guys, we're about to go to the beach right now. It is so hot, like I'm so shocked. Because I answer such a weather report like, during the week, it can make it like cooler even today. But like Kabila, and it's not sunny outside, it's a little bit cloudy-ish. But yo guys, the sun is penetrating through the clouds. It is super hot. So we're gonna go to the beach and yeah. See you guys. Guys, the weather is so beautiful. I love the weather. Okay guys, so we're back from the beach. I just took a bath now and we're gonna go for like a boat cruise and probably what is this, late lunch afterwards, I'm not sure, or maybe we'll do we'll swap it. But yeah, join me guys, let's go and let's go have fun. Also, don't I just look cute? Like I feel like trippy in Dumeze, guys. I'll continue talking about my skin because what? I don't even need makeup because what is this skin? So yeah, let's go guys. Let's go and have fun. Guys, get a little bit of outfit. Yeah, let me show you all my outfit. Yo, who didn't get ready, guys? But make it better, more about who not ready. Who are putting me with that system? Let me show you all guys my outfit in the meantime.
Let's see. I'm going to go to the house.
Guys, we had so much fun. We had so much fun today. Went to the beach, went boat cruising, went out to eat. And now, jalo ya khlo tlala le bana le thaka tsa rona he. Re sia masia khlo tlala le thaka. So yeah, guys, remember how we went to a pajama party and everything like that? My friend's sister, older sister, is also here with her friends. Like, we were booked at the same accommodation. They're booked at a different apartment and we are here. So we're gonna go out. So now we decided that we're gonna join them. We're gonna leave the kids with my friend's mom, and then we're gonna be outside. So we're getting ready for that, and yeah. I've been losing friends and finding peace, but honestly that sounds like a fair trade to me. If I ever heard one, and I'm still here outside, front line, south side. I've been losing friends and finding peace, honestly that sounds like a fair trade to me. Look, don't invite me over if you throw another pretty party. Looking back, it's hard to tell you where I started. I don't know who loved me, but I know that it ain't everybody. Hello, my sweetie. Hello, my sweetie. Guys, we are here. We are within. I park at the inside. I doubt that you guys will even hear me. But hey, let's have fun and let's drink. Here's to a good time, my sweeties. I don't know if it's my eyeliner or what, but yo, my eyes hurt. But hey, it was nice. It was a nice experience. Like, it was so much fun and everything like that. So we're gonna go to sleep right now, and then we'll see what we're gonna do in the morning. But we still haven't slept yet. I literally just washed off my makeup, and then we continued drinking, and it's now morning. Like, if I would show you guys outside, you'd be shocked. It's literally now morning. It's like 6 p.m. 6 a.m. 5:35. Almost 6 a.m. How so bad? Santa Rima. Oh yeah, vacation. But I'm not going to go to the hospital. Good morning, my sweeties. Good morning. Yo, guys, I am so tired. Guys, we didn't sleep. Come on, my 60, that's only when we decided to sleep. And we woke up around like 8 a.m. So we basically slept for like 2 hours. We just had breakfast right now. Haki badly. Haki inkanga kwabalanya na boma 3 hours. And we're about to go to the beach. So I guess we're gonna go to the beach right now. Oh, I am so tired. Okay, my sweeties. Guys, I'm only waking up literally not long ago. We didn't even actually go to the beach because we were so tired. So we just slept and then we just took a bath now. We're gonna go to, what do you call these things? Like a fun fair, tupper, like, I don't know, fun fair, whatever. So yeah, but today's light is not good. I don't understand. Today's light is not that great, but then it's fine. So guys, tonight didn't go as planned. It didn't go as planned at all. But we were going to some fun fair and don't where there's like merry-go-rounds and everything like that, because we wanted the kids to play and all that. Guys, we get there by Uber and guess what? It doesn't exist. Like it's like an open space. It doesn't exist. But can I call those people on Google and on Facebook? They are 100% active. So I don't know if it's a scam. I'd like to think that it's a scam. I feel like maybe when you like call, because like we were also thinking of calling them. We wanted prices. When you check their prices on Google, they are not there. So we're like, no, let's call and ask for prices. And I'm glad that we didn't, because I feel like had we called, it was going to be a case. You're going to, oh yeah, the prices are this much, what, you have to pay beforehand, and then we get there and it's not there. Like, it was not there, guys. So I feel like all of us kare sula fallo, man, like kare wamo, yeah. But then alternatively beriam to some what casino, I even forgot the name, so that the kids can play side here layer the game itse utsa bana tse wa bona, because our batho ke phela tsa batho. They were looking forward to that. So we just went there and then, yeah, and all that and came back. But like, I was just so shocked. Like, I was wondering, like, what more do those people do? Because they're active, guys. When I say on Facebook, they're active. They are active. They post and everything like that, as if it's still there. You understand? So I wonder, like, they scam people and stuff like that. Now imagine had we like went, it's just us, maybe a driver, and it's 3 women and kids. Maybe a driver. What if I just feel like it's just dangerous. But yeah, because the place, guys, the place when we get there, guys, I feel like we should have called or asked more or asked other people or something like that. But then the place was like in a sort of shabby-ish like place. Like, it was shabby, man. We were like, hi, bro, guys, what is this? But okay, nonetheless, we still had fun with the kids and yeah, they were happy and everything like that. So they had fun and yeah.
Yeah, how are you?
It's okay.
But I didn't like the who's really shifted off like her, but I'm bitterly okay.
Yeah,
I can think of a little dialectic of my house. I can think of a little dialectic of my house. You can think of a little bit of a rather to me.
Sweeties, good morning. I just woke up. I am so tired. I don't know why I'm still tired, because last night I slept 8 hours. Like, you know what? I am not doing this to myself. And I literally slept around like 12. I slept 12 a.m. I slept, but I still feel kind of tired. It's very hot. Yo, I think I get papa misses with heat. Like, I'm sweating. By the way, I even slept with my jersey. I'm going to get a like it just feel like a good. But yeah, I'm going to get a good mornings. Get a good mornings. And then today we're going to have a pretty chill day. We're going to have a chill day. And yeah, but we'll see what we do.
I'm going to go to the hospital.
What's up, mama?
But we're on our way to the beach right now. I feel like Kibua has a whole woman. But then, like, people commented on my vlog saying that I should communicate more with you guys. Like, kiska kaya tadi nto pela and just neglect you. So I'm trying by all means to like get engaged with y'all guys. So yeah, we're on our way to the beach. Fandaka, we're having a relaxed day. So I'm probably gonna be there for like hours and hours and then come back and chill some more. You understand? So yeah. Guys, the week is chilling, cutting. Look at the difference between my foundation and my skin. Like, I got the first foundation and yet it's my color, but yo, guys, the sunburn. Sunburn is real. So guys, right now we're gonna like go out. Like, we've been seeing this, like, I don't know if it's a restaurant or a pub or whatever, I don't know, but it looks beautiful. We see it all the time, like we pass by it when we go somewhere, urban, or when we come back to our accommodation, we always pass it. So we're thinking back, since we had a pretty chill day, because we had a pretty chill day, beach vibes, pool vibes, it was pretty chilled and fun. So we're just gonna go there for wine. We're just gonna have wine. One day, wine day, Tiana, with my friend and then come back and rest because we're leaving tomorrow. So that's what we're gonna do now. I'm getting ready for that. I feel like foundation is like it's a spoke because of sunburn, but I will have to work with it because what else can I do? So yeah, let's get ready and let's go to that place. It's literally just down the road, so we're literally just gonna walk there. So yeah. Okay guys, so we're done, we're about to leave. This is how I look. Pretty simple. Literally my everyday makeup. Alright, Elena, I said to her, but I'm going to say, I hope that it's not place a belong only on weekends and stuff like that. So we're gonna find out when we get there. But for now, join me. Let's go. I spend my life with you. I wanna please you in any way I can. I wanna share my world. Don't you understand?
Come again, work and I need to go on a new.
Mukosi, but how are you doing?
No, 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 work and I. What's the matter with Kenya? Kenya never put up. So back when it's difficult.
I'm going to come back.
I'm going to come to coach you.
Yeah, I'm too tired.
And then it's all but the.
I'm going to go to coach you.
Hey guys, can you please move the egg? I'm trying to rock an uncle. Can I have a set of a shot at the buffet? There's no way. There's no way. Let me see. I look at it. I'm going to go to the eight. I'm going to go to the eight. I'm going to go to the eight.
Because
I live on a Japan, come with you. Who put? Who put? What is the girl? What are you doing with the
protection?
Protection? What did you say? Can I tell you about it? I
can't go.
I would eat it alone every day.
Good morning, my sweeties. Good morning. But today we are leaving. We just had breakfast now, and we're literally just about to leave now. Everything is packed. We are all ready for the road. This vacation was everything. It was so nice. Like, it was extremely fun, and I'm glad that I brought my son with, you know, like it's actually our very first vacation together. Usually when it's my little mama and stuff, so that too is also something that I just made everything more exciting and all of that. But yeah, for now I think I'm gonna end this vlog, and I hope that you guys enjoyed it. Please like the video, please comment, and do not forget to subscribe. I'll see you on my next vlog. We're going to Cape Town in literally like 2 days, so I will see you guys just like in a bit. I love you, my sweeties. Bye.